Learn grammar with classic sentences. 1. We had a great time in Beijing. 2. I must practice English crazily. 3. We must protect the environment well. 4. She doesn't speak Chinese fluently. 5. I will make my country proud. 6. I believe I can master English in 1 year. 6. You will be in trouble if you don't listen to me. 8. Every morning I eat breakfast, and then I take the bus to the school. 9. I will continue to learn English after I graduate. 10. We are waiting to see how things develop. 11. What I'm dying to do is to take a year off and study English. 12.I'm interested in learning a little bit more about your country. Now I'm going to translate those sentences for you. 1. We, 我们, had, 有, a great time, 一个伟大的时间,一段伟大的时间, in Beijing, 在北京。 2. I, 我, must, 必须, practice English, 练习英语, crazily,疯狂的 String We, 我们 Must, 必须 Protect the environment 保护那环境 Well, 非常好或者说我们应该好好的保护我们的环境 4 She doesn't, 她并不 Speak Chinese 能说英语、哦、不对说汉语 Fluently 流畅的 5 I will, 我会Make my country, 让我的国家 proud, 骄傲。6. I believe, 我相信 I can, 我能 master English, 掌握英语。In 1 year, 在一年以内。7. You will be, 你将会变得 in trouble, 在麻烦之中。你将会在麻烦之中。You will be, 你将会在 in trouble, 麻烦之中。If you don't,如果你不 listen to me, 听我的。8. Every morning, 每一个早上, I eat breakfast, 我吃早饭。And then, 然后呢, I take the bus, 我坐上这公交, to school, 去学校。9. I will, 我会 continue, 持续的 to learn English, 去学习英语。After I graduate, 在我毕业之后。10. We are waiting. 我们在等着 to see, 去看 how things, 这些事情是怎样 develop, 发展的。11. What I'm dying. 那些我要死 to do, 都要去做的事情 is to take a year off, 就是休假一年 and study English, 然后呢去学习英语。Take a year off, 就是把说的通俗一点就是把你的日程安排上把这一年给取下来也就是说这一年不安排任何的事那不就是休假吗 12. I'm interested in 我是有兴趣的在什么上面呢 In learning 在学习上面什么样的学习呢 A little bit more 学习一些更多的什么呢 About your country 关于你国家的事情 People who have no fear are stupid人们 people 人们 who have no fear 那些没有害怕的人们没有恐惧的人们 are stupid 是愚蠢的 people who have fear people 人们 who have fear 那些有着恐惧的人们 but learn to master it 但是呢却学习去驾驭它去掌控它的人们 are courageous 是勇敢的其实我们讲语法就是一种固定的结构或者套路或者造句方法用这一个句用这种结构去造句子就能够让别人理解你在讲什么所以呢我觉得语法或者说李阳老师觉得语法不需要那么复杂就只需要记住一些经典的例子就好了然后你要表达同类型的同类型的含义的时候你就可以套用那一种句子然后你把主语也就是说话的人 和 we 就是被说话的对象，然后这个动词就是中间的动作之类的词语给它替换掉就好了。